Julia Pott. Yeah, everything is always hand-drawn on paper, on a peg bar, every single frame, and then it's scanned in and sort of leveled out in Photoshop and colored in Photoshop with found textures and drawn things and then composited in After Effects. And I pretty much do the same thing every time. You can reach me at www.juliapott.com, not hard to find, and then I'm on Twitter, Julia Pott as well, and Facebook.